Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and today I'm going to talk to you about...
Hey, Froggy Baby!
Oh, no.
How you doing, little Froggy?
I'm doing fine,
Grover. Oh, it is good to see you!
Yes, it's nice to see you, too.
No, thank you!
Listen, I was going to talk about up and down.
Hmm?
Up and down.
Up and down. Oh, up and down!
Up and down.
I love up and down.
Well, isn't that convenient?
Why?
Well, because I think you can demonstrate for me while I talk about the concept
you
of
will,
up and down.
You, the frog, will let the monster demonstrate?
Oh, absolutely.
I will show it while you tell it?
Yes.
Terrific.
Turn around, Grover, and take a look at the flight of stairs behind you. No, this is over here.
Oh!
See right there?
Look at
see
that.
See that flight of stairs?
Oh, look how far up the stairs go.
They really go up very high.
Wow!
Okay.
Whew.
Now, you will notice that we are standing down at the bottom of these stairs right now. You
oh,
see?
Yeah. Oh,
we are
yeah.
down at the bottom of the stairs.
Mm-hmm.
So what I want you to do, Grover, I want you to climb up the stairs.
That's what I thought.
Got it?
Up the stairs.
Yeah, I want you to climb up the stairs.
Only for you, Froggy.
Yes, because right now you're down at the bottom of the stairs.
Okay.
And pretty soon you will be
up the stairs. Gotcha.
Wonderful.
Okay.
Okay, you're on.
Okay, here we go.
Do it.
Okay. Oh boy. And, well, okay, I am up the stairs, Froggy. Just far enough?
No, Grover. You're not yet up high enough. You gotta keep climbing up higher, Grover. Okay?
Up higher.
Right.
Okay, higher up.
Yes.
Gotcha. Okay. Now, Froggy, am I up high enough?
No, Grover, you gotta keep climbing up even higher.
Okay, Froggy, I will go up higher just for the frog. Okay? Okay. Oh, brother. Hey, Froggy! Is this high up enough, Froggy?
What was that, Grover?
I said, is this high up enough, Froggy?
No, Grover, you gotta keep climbing up higher.
Oh, brother. Look at that. There are clouds up here. This is ridiculous. I think I made it.
Very good, Grover. You have now climbed up the stairs.
Froggy, what are you doing up here?
Oh, I took the elevator. You will now notice that Grover is demonstrating an incorrect way of going down the stairs.
You know, Froggy, down is faster than up, but not as much fun.